This is my other good friend, Monk. That's a good name to have today. What a pleasant night to be here. Thanks everybody so much. So, I remember when I wrote this song,
right?
Then someone said, "Oh, is that a song about you?" I said, "No." And then I listened to it and I thought, "Oh, it's
all
but I think it splits it just really wide open, and it includes everybody, and I happen to be one of them.
Awesome.
I know y'all have been sitting there for quite a while now, and I do appreciate y'all staying. Hey, you know what? Earlier on was, I hope you couldn't tell, I was a little bit nervous. Everyone was telling me to be myself, and myself was nervous. I must just quickly say that I knew that Tim and I were going to play here, and I've been excited about it for a long time, and I really feel honored. So maybe that our children can save us too. But I didn't know exactly what was going to happen, and I was at the PCC. Getting some kind of natural food. I'm not sure what it was, but I'm pretty sure it was natural. and then a handsome fella came up to me and said, "Wow, I must be pretty excited about talking, having a conversation with His Holiness." I was like, "What are you talking about?" Anyway, I didn't say that. I said, "Oh, yes, I'm very excited." Because I didn't know. I didn't want to say anything that, you know, maybe I just didn't misunderstood something. And then about 8 other people said it to me through the day and the following days. And so I called someone I thought might know something. I said, "Am I having some kind of conversation?" But apparently, according to strangers. Anyway, I guess it's a good thing that it was too late to back out of it, you know? Anyway, thank you. That was my little true story. switch guitars, otherwise they sound the same. See? Tim just needs one guitar. Making all those different sounds. Tim is one of my heroes. And we're like this. This tongue in cheek, if you can understand the lyrics, I try to enunciate, but I sometimes hard to understand because I don't speak English that well, although it's my first language. Thank you. outsource tortoises, I think it's the correct term, making love. When I was visiting some islands in the Indian Ocean, they were enormous tortoises. They were this big, and they made love. It was very awkward. And apparently, only sometimes successful. They were working at it. Day and night they were at it. And it made a noise like this. The fella, of course, was making a noise like this. Oh. That was really loud. I mean, I suppose it's loud, but that's only because I have a microphone. But it was like, ooh. And if you could imagine a gigantic box turtle on top of another gigantic box turtle, it was pretty weird.
Oh, she's in love.
hours, less stress, I probably would have canceled the show, you know.
Thank you. I'm a stranger in the eye.
It's another quiet night. Feel the ground against my back. Counting stars against the black. Thinking about another day. Wishing I was far away. Wherever I dreamed I was, you were there with me. Sister, I hear you there. My heart fills.
Cornbread.
This is a little bit like the dirty swamp, maybe, if I get where I want to.
then I let you go.
go. I like playing this next song with my friend, once again, Tim Reynolds. I like playing this song with Tim Reynolds. I don't know, maybe it was like 2 years ago, 2.5, 3, I don't know, I can't remember, I don't know. I have no idea. It wasn't that long ago. I know it wasn't 10 years ago. And I know it wasn't last week. In that area. But I met some with my daughters and my wife and some friends. We met these amazing, this journey to meet these, what you'd commonly call them would be bush league. Anyway, these bush persons. It's an old name and it's kind of stuck, unfortunately. But anyway, these people, they invited us back to their place for a dance. It was a different kind of dance from the Lanois. And it was pretty awe-inspiring. And they sang this otherworldly music and did this amazing dancing. And they're only about, they're a little taller than that. But they're not real big people, but they're, but they could easily kick my ass. Yeah. I asked them what they're really good trackers. I asked them once if I ran for 3 hours in any direction, how long would it take you to find me? 10-15 minutes. And then you'd be happy because you'd probably die if we didn't. But they sang this amazing otherworldly music and inspired this song, and I sang it to my daughter while she wrote on my shoulder the beginnings of it. Walking on the beach, and she pounded on my head, and it was pretty cool. Anyway, it turns into something else, but it started with them. I hope I can pull it off, because it usually need about 30 people to sing it. But I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
to myself, sometimes I think to myself, you know, it's a losing battle, you know, it's a losing battle, when you think, maybe one day, maybe one day, maybe one day, we could have a peaceful, compassionate world, maybe one day. But then I remember, if we give up, then everybody loses.